video. And if you guys are wondering what this video is about, I'll tell you. It's about unboxing toys. So let's further ado, let's get on with this video. Here I have Nachos. I used to have two of these, and my dog ate one. If you guys want to see it, if you don't, okay. So first thing I'm going to be opening is my littlest pet shop. So I'm very nervous, but here we go. Oh my god! So this is the one that I got. And they actually don't have a name, but in like the show they do, but I don't know what this name, I don't know what they named this one, but I'm just gonna name her Molly. And now let's moving on to this one. I have three of them. Okay, never mind. Oh my god. Oh, it doesn't actually come with three. It only comes with one. I could place it like this. And it's so squishy. Hello. Ah. It's fun to play with these. Here's the big one. So this is the board game. Oh my gosh, where's the egg? Okay. Oh, I'm scared. I don't have patience. I like everything right now. It's a board game, and they're supposed to have three, and now I have like five, so that's good whenever I have friends around. They can play with me. And let's see if I can have, if I can find the cards. So I have the egg here, and I'll save this for last because this is a surprise. But this is the die. And this is the animals. I have three in here, so now let's open these cards. Oops. There's big and small. I don't know why, but there's like, okay, now I know. Okay, I get it what this means. Okay, so there's more. There's the instructions. Instructions. So now let's go with the egg. Oh my god! So what I have to do is I have to rub it. It's turning pink! Now I can destroy the egg. So this is what I got. I am done setting up the board game, and here are the instructions. And if you guys want to learn about it, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to drop a like. If you guys don't like this video, dislike it. But I heard if you dab, you don't have to dislike. So make sure to dab. Till next time, bye!